excited.
BEWA! BEWA!
Salvation, today is going to start with the first round matches of the Salvation Tournament.
He sound down the ship.
Just to make it clear, they are three randomly drawn tag team matches.
Mm-hmm.
The tag team that faces from each match will face each other in the second round in a singles match, and the three winners of that will go forward to the finals in a triple threat match. And the winner will be the number one contender to the BWA Undisputed Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dat Nigga with
Alan Brood. What's good, man?
And we're going to start the show off with a Salvation. The first round Salvation Tournament, the winner receives a shot at the Undisputed Champion.
At the Undisputed Championship of the BWA, the top title right now. And right now, it sounds.
And here it comes. The leader of the Tribe of Chaos, Eric Spade.
This statistic, this psychotic, this man has a grenade, mind you, like, he
still has the grenade.
Wait, what?
Still has the grenade.
He has the grenade. Yeah, he has the grenade. If you don't, no, we do not need that pen pulled at all right now. He's just checked out, he is ready to go. Right now, with the randomly drawn tag team was randomly drawn.
Yes, but not only was it randomly drawn, it conveniently him with his former tag partner.
Team Austin.
Shane McGill commenting, I just wanted to inform you that Philip J.
But hold on, what the hell? Why is it like so many niggas around me?
It is a lot of people.
You said Abe Lincoln. Philip J. Fry cannot be here this evening, but we will wish you well.
Unfortunately, our expert
we miss you.
Here,
and right here now, comes Ryan Stevens.
Right now, he is currently a member of the reformed team of POS. And if you don't know what POS is, maybe you're going to need to look it up. He just wants to whoop ass right now.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, this theme is awesome, but I mean, he is still an asshole nevertheless.
He will always be an asshole.
And a piece of shit.
Even though their tag team partners, they are separate right now in the ring.
Oh my god, wait a minute. Oh, I know this music.
Here it comes.
You can't go wrong when you get Biggie.
I have no idea.
All these teams were chosen at random.
Here comes
Ace Anderson,
a man that's turned a new leaf.
A man who won his match at Legacy.
Do you notice, hold on, before you continue, do you notice the shirt that Ace Anderson has on? It's not the very Darth Vader shirt that he normally wears. It's a shirt that says Redemption. What does that mean?
Wait a minute, you don't know what Redemption means?
For him, nigga, goddamn, keep up.
Wait a minute, for him, Redemption should be getting back to the top, getting back to becoming the BEWA Undisputed Championship, which could be right now with this tournament.
Chris Kazama cannot make it today.
Oh, you serious?
I'm giving you the option of either wrestling a handicap match to try to advance or forfeit.
Why is he always in a handicap?
Use your forehead!
I don't know.
Stay in handicap matches.
He does stay in handicap matches.
He's always in a handicap match.
Wow.
He's already
Ace Anderson wants a handicap match against the former Team Awesome. Wait a minute. I know this music. The top prospect of the BEWA.
Definitely one of the top prospects of 2015.
Here he comes. God damn, why are you wearing that leather jacket? It's hot as shit outside.
It is very hot to be wearing that leather jacket, but it is nice to see. Nevertheless, Chris Lee.
I know he's burning up. He is burning up in that jacket.
Yep, I can tell you right now, he is on fire in that jacket right now.
But why is Chris Lee out here? He is in the Golden Rights matchup later tonight.
Chris Lee, you're already booked today in the Golden Rights match.
Yes, he is.
so.
Really?
You want a team with Ace?
And I say,
I like it. Yes. Jumping at the opportunity. You know what? Okay, here in.
Wait a minute. So Chris Lay just walks out, and now he's in the Salvation Center?
Ryan Stevens.
Are you serious? Formerly known as Team Awesome.
The team of Chris Lay and Ace Anderson.
This is their first time tagging, if I'm not mistaken.
Last time they was in the ring, Ace Anderson lost the United States Championship to Chris Slade.
You mean Eric Merciless, but...
I mean, it's true.
I mean...
Stating facts.
Yeah, this is all facts.
You can't argue with that.
Right now, Chris Slade is starting off against Eric Spade. A great, one of the top feuds last year.
The two definitely are familiar with each other.
Yes, they are.
Eric and Chris Slade right now definitely brought out his advantage.
You see the Slade.
And former members of Team Awesome right now. Yes, former members of Team Awesome definitely got the power game on their side. The speed, athleticism, and the agility are on the side of Chris Lee and Ethan.
But the just piece of shitness is on the side of Eric Spade and Ryan Stevens.
Oh,
and that's what I'm talking about, that ignorant clothesline of Eric Spade.
Not just that, this is also the veteranism. The veteranism that shows in both members of their respective teams. Ace Anderson can hardly be seen as one of the top prospects of 2014. We're having the top, one of the, if not the top prospect of 2015. So these two are pretty relatively new, but not so much.
I wouldn't say Ace Anderson's new. Ace Anderson's been here, even though he's been here for 2 years, he's accomplished a lot.
Yes, they have both
in the BEWA.
Yes, they have both accomplished so much in their short tenure here in the BEWA.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and a German suplex.
Oh, and makes a tag. Makes a tag. And Eric Spade wants nothing of Ace Anderson. Tagging in Ryan Stevens quickly.
Ryan Stevens of basketball!
Nice! About to be rough.
This is about to be the most hard-hitting.
Oh, and right there. And locked up. Nice falling elbow tie right there. Oh, into the corner.
Very quickly in the corner.
Yes, it's showing Stevens, the power game that he has over literally both men. Ooh, and now hit to the thigh, the inner thigh right there. It was definitely close.
It was real close.
No, it was close, but it's definitely a kick to the inner thigh, which shows that it wasn't a disqualification at that point.
Oh, nice. Running uppercut.
Yeah, nice running European uppercut right there. Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Was he going for it?
Another uppercut. Another one.
Eric Spade getting into that ass. Going for the pin.
And a two count, a short two count at that.
Since Philip J. Fry's here, I just gotta say, he's not here.
Yeah.
I said, isn't.
Yeah, okay, I didn't know. Go ahead.
Yeah, he's not here. I just have to state the fact that Ace Anderson is the only person in this match that has won the Undisputed Championship.
Yes, that is absolutely true.
So he knows what it feels like to hold that goal.
Yes, but you can't count out the member of Team POS and the leader of Tropic Chaos for the simple fact that both of them have held top titles in the BEWA. So they will look to hold the Undisputed Championship in this new times that is BEWA.
The new era, apparently, that everybody keeps talking about on the internet. They keep saying new era, and I don't understand. Just because a couple of new guys come, it's a new era.
And you never know. But that was a nice hold. Well, in the holding of the till the count of five, before the count of five.
It's a piece of shit mentality.
Yeah, it definitely is.
We have one fan in the hitting Chris Slade.
Oh my God! And the elbow right.
The elbow right to the jaw. Oh my God! Oh Jesus! Ryan Stevens almost fell on that. That's how much momentum went into that knee.
So much momentum, so much force.
Here we go.
Now, into a chin lock. Into a serious chin lock right there.
Chris Lee trying to get his partner back into this matchup.
And Ryan Steve is mocking the crowd, mocking.
Oh my God! What a kick to the face!
That was just disrespectful.
Well, he has a shirt that says elbows, and uppercuts. But he just showed he can kick as well.
Well, yeah, you gotta do some kicking when you pull it down. It only makes sense.
That is true.
Oh my God. Ooh. And a triple combination right there.
Boy,
with the forearm.
Yeah, damn.
Forearm, European. And a chop.
Oh, God.
A strike right there.
Ace Anderson is getting this work.
He is definitely getting all this work right now. Oh, that's a 10. The ref just checked.
Referee Tyler Breeze always on the count. Referee Tyler Breeze always checking, see if wrestlers are okay. One of the best referees we have here in the BEWA. Referee Tyler Breeze, ladies and gentlemen. Go back to the action.
Grabbing that foot. Got him. He's gonna go for it.
You doing it?
Yeah.
Oh!
Insecurity.
It looked like Ace Anderson hesitated a bit, but he got all of the insecurity.
Right in the
it was Chris Lee.
Here we go. What's he going? Oh, no.
Single
leg drop kick right there. And another one.
He got that hot tag.
Oh, the nice clothesline. Catching all of them. Oh, my God. The front cross body.
Depressed Chris Lee.
Very fresh.
Getting all the momentum right now.
And he has to stay fresh because later on tonight, I'm guessing he will still be in the Golden Rights match.
He has to be. He has two opportunities here to possibly get into the running of becoming the number one contender for the Undisputed Championship.
Trying to neutralize.
Could this be Chris Lee's day?
It could be. And a sickening nice arm wrench right there, and a tag back to Ace Anderson.
That one fan that wants Eric Speed, he's not gonna get it.
Oh, and another tag. Quick tags right here. This is what you need. Quick tag.
They got what they got.
Oh! Oh nice double team. Ryan Stevens kicking up though.
A nice double team wheelbarrow right there. Trying to pick up the bigger men. Pick them up by their head. Once you grab their head, their body goes with them. And oh my God, Brian Stevens getting the better of them.
Oh, sling blade. Nice sling blade by Chris Slade.
Oh my gosh, and Eric Spade grabbing the ref.
You don't grab referee Tyler Breeze like that.
And a kick right there.
Super kick, Eric Spade. I don't think he hit the ref though.
It was close.
I ain't see nothing.
It was close. Trying to get him off the rope, trying to get him away from the action. What they're going for.
Oh my gosh. I smell something petty.
I smell. Oh! Into a brain buster? Oh my God.
Super kick brain buster combo.
That could be it right there. Oh, and a two count broken up by the sadistic Eric Spade.
It's like I've done this before.
You might have. It doesn't seem wrong. This seems a little familiar. You know, this tag team right here. Obviously, because they were a tag team. They were team awesome. Again, literally a fresh team.
That is true. And this fresh team right now, the longer this match goes, it seems like it's going towards this fresh team of Ace Anderson and Chris Lee.
Yeah, right now they have to isolate the stronger men of the
team. Oh
my God!
Oh my damn!
He gave him every bit of all of his body right there in that senton.
Oh! He super kicked the shoulder. He super kicked the shoulder.
Oh my gosh, he tried. Oh my gosh, what's he going for?
The baseball slide. Now these two are fighting, renewing the rivalry here. Oh God. Eric Speed took out.
And he took him out.
Revesco, you want to tap?
No. Ace Anderson has in a submission. Referee Tyler Breeze. Oh my God. Damn. What did he smack?
I think he chopped his back.
Oh my God. Did you hear that?
And down goes Frazier.
Did you hear that?
He just threw his little body.
Chris Slade is out, ladies and gentlemen.
Right now, action in the ring going right now. It was a double knee to the left arm, trying to whip that left arm. Then another two count right there. This has just been some heated action right now.
Right. And he's out.
Slade is out.
He's out.
He walked out on you, man.
Man, you just beat his ass. Oh, rolling elbow.
Right now, it's by himself at the moment, just like how
it's Anderson by himself.
If it was a handicap match. Oh my goodness, and Eric just beating the hell and stomping the mud hole in Ace Anderson right now. Oh my God!
Oh!
Snap, man, driver!
Chris Slade! Oh! Chris Slade was there, but Ace Anderson had enough to kick out.
He just had enough. Just barely enough to kick out.
I know Ace Anderson's trying to get the crowd back in this matchup.
There you go. Both men are up. Wait a minute. I think he's going for another one. It didn't seem like he could get it.
Oh! Sharkeesha!
Got them! One, two!
Oh my God!
Right there. Barely.
Are you kidding me?
In that matchup is
the Sharkeesha.
Oh my God, that was
a move that has put out a lot of men in his ring.
A number of men, a number of former champions, a number of former good talent right now. And wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh!
And a nice flying clothesline right there.
The hurt Chris Slade. We just saw him.
One, two, and a kick out.
Ryan Stevens is on his A game today.
Keep him over there.
Ryan Stevens definitely trying to gather his bearings. As well as Chris Slade trying to get to those ropes.
Right now,
pick himself up.
All four of these men are spent. Ladies and gentlemen, you're not here, but it is fucking hot in here.
It is definitely hot.
We ain't got no fans.
You can only imagine how it feels in that ring at the moment. Oh my gosh, what's he going for?
Oh!
With a slow motion moonsault, it was just a little too slow.
The ignorance.
It was just a little too slow.
Back right
now,
cleaning up all that carnage over
here.
I saw y'all cleaning.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, man. Look at this.
Oh,
my God. Pump handle driver. Oh, my God. This could be it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was so close.
It was definitely.
That was so close.
It was damn near three. It was damn near three.
That was not a three count. It's a fan out here that is not seeing the action up close. The fan needs to shut the fuck up.
Untag right there. Right there.
Uh-oh, they're stopping.
Stopping. He wanted to come at him. Oh, and the elbow. Everything they're going back and forth. Oh my God, and the forearm strikes and the elbows, and what they're giving everything they got. The power behind all of these. Uh-oh. I think I know what he's going for.
Oh! Eric Spade intercepted.
Coming in with a nice intruder right there. Oh my God. Oh, this could be it.
Can he lift him up?
I think he's trying to stop.
Can he lift him up?
He's trying to stop. Oh, but he's
trying to fight out of it.
Oh man. Another boring.
He just knocked out Ace Anderson.
Yeah, one, two, three.
Ace Anderson just got knocked out. And ladies and gentlemen, advancing to through the Salvation Tournament.
What a win. With former members of the team, awesome. Current members of the team, respected team, POS, and Tribal Chaos.
Ryan Stevens!
And they're moving on to face each other.
Yes,
and they're all facing each other. Because they know each other so well. They tag together, obviously.
I'm glad they won.
They're just, that was just.
Later today, these two men will face off against each other to see who will be in the final triple threat matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, what a match.
That was one hell of a match right there.
One hell of a match to set the gates to open Salvation.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back with some more Salvation.
Yeah, stay tuned.